Hey, what?
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, shot.
I'll hunt this animal down.
Hand me that knife.
No, no, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get. New Bordeaux.
You see a welcome sign anywhere?
You trying to cop a feel?
Bastard can't be far!
Huh?
Name is Son, dearest. And this center, I am joined by another Miss Olivia Marcon.
Back to the car, you drive. I'll cover us. Fuck if that little prick gets away.
Ha!
Ha! What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
Sometimes you just want something big, something you need to grab onto with both hands. Something so thick and meaty you can barely get your mouth around it. Admit it, you've been dreaming about that big hand for days now. Dreaming about that thick, juicy meat and all that melted cheese dribbling down your chin. Nothing fills you up faster.
Roxy.
To follow your
heart. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
show he ain't breathing.
Santana's business. They're gonna be moving guns anytime soon.
Crocodile!
That one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was cat nutsacks.
Get my sights!
Just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2,000?
You can't do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000.
A horrific scene here in Frisco Fields as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas.
Olivia, you in there?
This place ain't ever gonna deliver the happiness you deserve. But we can.
Afraid so. If Aldridge is such a big deal, why is he exposing himself over a bartender?
Therein lies the question, my dark-skinned compadre.
Let's go.
Look, last time I saw him, he was on the third floor.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, and you and your crew who want to keep breathing should clear out. There are some real assholes.
That son of a bitch has a gun!
Put that gun away!
Just had to start something.
Motherfuckers over here!
This ain't tea time!
Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all remember me? Y'all remember me? We wish to breed, I explode into a million seeds. Y'all remember me? Legendary, live eternally. Hurry me in pieces cause they fear reincarnation. Niggas screaming peace cause they fear when my squad face them. Take them to places, take the face, then erase them and break them. Murder motherfuckers out of rate and equipment and base. Blast me, but never ask me to live a lie. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Now even if you blind, you can still see my prophecy. My destiny to overthrow those on top of me. Bitch made niggas in that bullshit you going through.
Outlaws, rushing and busting, we untouchable.
Get down behind me, boys.
You must be
African American.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
African American?
These things mean.
On a side note, Mr. Clay, Hangar 13 totally didn't rush this game, and it's great and not repetitive at all. Here at Hangar 13, we try to make our games the best. Mafia 3? It's just a good game. Honestly, it's even better than Mafia 2, Mafia 1. Honestly, I think... Oh, what are you doing?
Jackie, I consider myself a mentor, a teacher, like Jesus. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
Shit's going down.
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. You want a drink?
All right.
Had this imported from Scotland. Single malt. Now, usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opened. Not much of a chance of that happening now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere. Hey, not bad.
I think I still prefer Shine.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. Giant wave come, knocked my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock.
Dollars.